Oh, a poodle? No, sorry, they don't do poodles. Huge attitude, untrainable.
Actually, they are one of the three most intelligent breeds of dog.
Well, I will have you know that Monty is brilliant and humble.
Monty eats sponges.
This is true.
Mel's got the photos. Let's see if the dog's been listed as stolen or missing.
I think I'm gonna have to go spend some time with him alone.
Why? What's going on?
Nothing, I just got away with animals.
Okay, when you say it like that, it sounds really creepy.
What, you never heard of the dog whisperer?
Just because you have Monty doesn't mean you're the dog whisperer. Oh. Don't you dare do that.
Sit!
Hey!
Listen, canines are very sensitive to all this negative energy.
Yeah, they can also smell fear.
It's true. Poodles are the pitbull of France.
God, my partner's Dr. Doolittle.
Come, boy. Yeah, right?
That didn't sound like whispering, that sounds like growling.
He is angry and confused, and you are not helping. You're a handsome devil. What's your name? What's that? She doesn't understand you? Yeah, well, she's my partner. Welcome to my world. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, she is very high maintenance. That's fine. You wanna play like that? It's fine, we'll go to plan B. Kensi, gonna need some bacon.
Oh, really? That's your special skill with dogs? Bacon?
I need it cooked.
Very well done, preferably organic.
All right.
I know a shelter that's offering free neutering. Oh, what? Yeah, that's what I thought. Sure. Chocolate poodle named Coco Chanel. Ooh, you probably would have thought was super hot. Point being that I reached across to try to pet Coco Chanel, and that's when she bit me, hence the two bite marks I have right there and why I'm afraid of poodles.
Are you having a therapy session with the dog?
I mean, it took a while, but he finally broke down, spilled his guts. It's actually kind of a sad story.
What did he have to say?
He said his name was Chaucer. Ain't that right, Chaucer? Come here. Good boy.
Okay, nobody names their dog Chaucer. He's just smelling the bacon.
Bacon was for me. His vet is Dr. Hall on Robertson Boulevard. His previous owner was Jason Young from Tarzana.
Did Nell find out the dog was missing?
No. Why are you doubting me? Wow, you must really want the bacon.
He's microchipped. You scanned him and got the information.
What, don't hate on me. I'm the one that knew to look between his shoulder blades.
And that is all of my bacon you're getting. Send the information to Nell. Chaucer was flown to Paris twice to breed.
He's paid to have sex in Paris? I should have been born a dog. I walked into that one, didn't I? I know for a fact that Chaucer is mortified by that haircut.
Deeks, you do not have the ability to talk to dogs.
Hey, trust me, there is no species in the entire universe where it is cool to have pom-poms shaved into your butt.
Speaking of haircuts, you're gonna need a little sprucing up if you're gonna be seen with Chaucer.
Whoa, no, wait a minute. Okay, I may have developed a little bit of a special relationship with this dog, but there is no way that I am prancing around the ring with that animal.
Detective Deeks. I think there's much for you to learn from Mr. Chaucer. He's a very complex and spiritual animal.
It's not Mr. Chaucer, it's just Chaucer, which actually makes me want to throw up a little bit every time I say it.
Chaucer is very loyal. He will have your back undercover.
Oh.
You were listening again? Yeah.
Stand tall with your partner, Detective Geeks.
All right. Chaucer, let's go.
Good boy.
And listen, if you're gonna walk next to me, no prancing. I don't want the Dobermans laughing at us.